stepped on a banana peel and slipped. Can I have a slip action, everybody?
Slip, slip.
Banana peel, suddenly it came from somewhere. She stepped on it and it's very gooey gooey. What is it?
Gooey.
Gooey gooey gooey. So she slipped. Now where did this banana peel come from? Anybody?
See, there is an orange sun up there.
What is
that? That's her aura.
Yeah, that's a halo. So she was like, where did this come from? She was very angry. She quickly moved the clouds and she saw that there was one child on earth. He was eating banana. Everybody eats banana here. And he was littering it on the road. Is it a good thing to throw it on the road to clean?
No.
So this boy was doing it. And poor our sweet little god, she stepped on it. She slipped. Now she was like, oh, can we have gas? Oh, everybody, louder. Now what to do? She said, I will look at him. She went and she went to this thing. Wash her hands. She opened the tap. And again, see, there's no water. Yuck, her hands are all dirty. Yuck, 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 yuck. But how come there's no water? She again removed some clouds, peeked on the earth. And see, there's one girl. She's brushing her teeth. Can we brush her teeth?
Wow.
Yes, but look at this lady, what has she done? The tap is open. What a waste. Yeah, what a wastage. Isn't it, we should not do like this. But you're doing it. So again, God went like,
why is she making it like this?
Exactly. Then she saw everywhere there was something or the other bad was happening. There were children who were eating junk food. There were children who were not listening to mama, papa. And most importantly, everybody had a frown on their face. Am I looking nice with a frown?
No.
Can we have frown on our faces? Check out each other's faces. Are we looking good with a frown?
No.
God thought that it's such a beautiful world. Yeah. See, she made beautiful mountains, river, animals,
flowers. And lake also.
What? Lakes also. Yes. So she has done such beautiful things, but nobody was enjoying it. Everybody had a frown on their face, which was so wrong. So then she thought, I need to do something. I need to bring the smile back on earth. So she thought and thought. Can we all think together? She thought. Everybody's thinking. Are you thinking? She got an idea. What did she get? She got an
idea.
Okay, so she got an idea. She had a son, okay, and he was a very happy god. Can I have happy faces again?
Happy smile.
Yes, so he was a happy god. So God said, yeah, send my son to the earth. And what will he do? He will spread happiness. Okay? And the world will become beautiful again. Don't you think it's a good idea?
See,
what is that? Is it a good idea?
Yes.
Yes, it is a good idea. Then, while God was thinking all of this, on earth, there was a beautiful couple called Mary and Joseph. Can we have their names? Mary
and Joseph.
And there's a wedding, okay? So they are getting married. And can you see there's this happy boy? He's watching at them. He's looking at them from the top, from the heaven.
And he's looking from window.
Yeah, but there's a cloud. See, God can see from everywhere. God is everywhere. He's watching all of us, okay? So he's thinking, wow, they are such a nice, noble, spiritual couple. born in their house only. Then, soon after their marriage, they had to travel.
See, you all also travel to your nanny house, daddy house, travel karte ho na? They also had to travel. They had to travel to Bethlehem. Where did they have to travel?
Bethlehem.
Bethlehem. Everybody, Bethlehem.
And what happened? See, Mary, she's got a baby in her tummy. Baby is about to be born. So they were going slowly, slowly. Everybody slowly. Okay? And they reached Bethlehem. And now everybody was traveling. So all the hotels, all the inns, they were full.
No booking, booking nahi karai pehle. Aapke papa booking karate hai na, mama booking karati hai na.
But inhone karai nahi. So they said, it's okay, so cool, we still live in the stable. Do you all know what's a stable?
I know.
What is it?
Stable.
Yes. So we decided to live in a stable. Okay. And they were so sweet, they were so comfortable.
Donkey.
Yes, there are donkeys as well in the stable. Then that night, what happened? Okay, everybody, are we listening? Yes, so that night, what happened? A big star came. Can you see a big star? Can we have a big star? Everybody, big star. Yes, so such a big star came in the sky. And there came Santa. Son of God is about to be born. What did he say? Son of God is about to be born. So everybody was like, what? Can we have a what expression, everybody?
What?
Naging papa. Nag your friend.
Happiness all over. And there was celebration. Now, that Jesus, baby Jesus spread happiness. Then baby Jesus started growing. You guys are also growing?
Yes.
Slowly, slowly. Who's the biggest? Who's the tallest here?
Who is the tallest here?
Yes. So see, that's how Jesus Christ was also growing. Everybody, can I have attention? Yeah. So he started growing up and he started spreading the message of love.
Can I have love, everybody?
One little child is helping an uncle cross the road. Another child is helping an auntie pick up fallen stuff. Do you also help everybody?
Yeah.
So everybody started to become nice and kind. So this Santa Claus, what did he do? Can you see a toy factory here?
Yes.
So that's a toy factory. And what did Santa Claus do? Do you know? What does he do? He started noticing everybody. He started noticing Arman, Meher, Arunjoy, Shantanu, everybody, all the children in this room. He's watching right now also, okay? So he started watching that who's a nice boy, who's a nice girl, and he started to make a list. So people who shared, who cared, who loved, who smiled, their names came under a good list. And people who were pushed, who hit, who did not share, their name came under bad list. See, bad list. He's watching right now. So all the people who were good got gifts from the witch factory?
Good toy
factory. Yes. And people who were good got gifts from the witch factory. Okay, everybody, people who were good got gifts on 25th of December. What day? 25th of December. Okay. And that was the day when who was born?
Jesus.
That is the day we celebrate
Christmas.
Okay. So once again, it was birthday of
Jesus
Christ. On what day?
Christmas.
25th December. So that's the reason we celebrate Christmas. Oh, everybody knows the name.
Clap, 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 clap.